10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
You always stop at 2. What happens if you get to 1?
No, but the biggest battle of all is against yourself.
I'm battling my fingers out of the biscuit tin. That's my battle.
Well, there's 700 calories before you even start.
Just do what I do. Get the most horrendous, fattest photo of yourself and stick it on the fridge. That's what I do.
Oh, you mean that? And one of you in that red dress?
What's this?
Listen, girls, I'm gonna have to love you and leave you.
What? She's got here.
I just remembered I've got to pick up a friend.
What friend?
Well, not a friend. I've got to pick up something for a friend. Anyway, listen, you'll be fine. Enjoy yourselves. I'm off.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
You sure?
I am fine. Hey, I am woman. Hear me roar.
Are you going, love? I need your space. Hello? Nutter.
Come back.
Why?
I always come back. Feed me. Feed me. You think this will make me go away? It won't.
I just want you to be happy.
You cunt! You ugly, fat cunt! You'll never be happy again. Never! Do you hear me? You don't have control anymore. I do. Ever noticed how you always lose? How everything goes wrong for you, it goes right for everyone else.
Please stop.
You know how it feels like it's never going to be your turn for happiness? Well, I've got some news for you. It never is.
Stop. Stop it. Stop it.
It never fucking is.
Stop it. Stop it.
To show. Don't they know it's the end of the world? 'Cause you don't love me anymore. Why do the birds go on singing? Why do the stars glow above?
Friends.
They've given up on you.
I don't blame them.
Blame yourself.
I blame you. You. I fucking hate you.
You hate yourself. Stop at two.
Yes.
What happens if you get to one?
Then I have to do it.
So what's this? Are you daring yourself?
No. I'm showing myself.
Showing yourself what?
That I can do it if I want to.
Well, you should want to. What's the point in living anyway?
No point. A reason to live is what I need. And I have one.
What reason? Life's just pain. Pain and boredom. What reason's worth that?
I don't want to be dead. That's my reason. I don't want to be dead.
You might still need that.
Not today.
Thank you.
What's so funny?
Nothing. It was before you came. The photo on the fridge, a face, it was funny.
Why are you thinking about that random thing?
Don't know. This came into my mind.
Ignore it.
I've got some things to say to you, and you're going to listen.
Is that right?
Yeah, that is right. Do you know what you've done to me? Hey? What you've done to my life? Have you got any idea how heavy you are to carry? Have you? Well, I'll tell you. You're heavy. You're so heavy, and I'm done. That's all. I'm done. And I'm putting you down.
You don't put me down, you bitch. I'll put you down. I'll put you down a fucking hole.
Shut up, you annoying little prick. I don't want to hear one more word out of you. I don't want to hear any more of your negative, black cloud bullshit. Because I've remembered who I am. And I've remembered who you are. I gave birth to you. I fed you. I clothed you. You're mine. And now I'm telling you, get out.